sexy and free. Like glitter's raining on me. You're like a shot of pure gold. I think I'm about to explode. I can taste the tension like a cloud of smoke in the air. Now I'm breathing like I'm running.
CSI Everywhere is one of the very few diamond conferences available for students around the world. It is also promoted as a true model United Nations, so students are allowed to make friends with delegates all around the world. Up to 41 staff members and chairs and press members will be helping you, so have a fruitful discussion and enjoy your time in the 7th annual CSI MU.
Ukraine, a delegate of Ukraine. I've been in CSI and UN for a few hours, and the General Assembly Junior is actually developing a resolution called Dividing Space Territory, Open Space, and actually decreasing the amount of small arms trade. Now, as you can see, these delegates are actually making up teams and building resolutions so they can actually get as many as votes as they can. And I hope this experience can be all beneficial for all delegates to actually experience the tension between every country.
I feel like MUN is about the spirit of cooperating with the other people and from other countries and learning about different countries' stance and knowing your position and doing your best.
So overall, I was very impressed by nice English skill, fluency, and well-researched delegates. I also recognized that English was mostly second language to many, many delegates, but they didn't have any kind of difficulty of communicating with their ideas, with their opinions, and I was truly impressed by it. Also, our committee, Commission of North Korean Drug, I love you so much. You guys were wonderful. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Mr. Musaros. I'm a teacher here at Chongshim International Academy. I'm also supervising what's going on, and I've been walking around to the different rooms, the different committees, and I really want to say that actually I'm really impressed with not only the English ability, but also the effort made upon the students to actually speak in front of others. I know that's difficult. Public speaking can be very nerve-wracking, but a lot of you did well, and I was very proud to see that. So I just want to say congratulations. You did an excellent job, and I hope you had a wonderful time.